Hi, my name is Dave Fuller. I'm with the University of Maine Cooperative Extension, and my job title is Agricultural and Non-Timber Forest Products Professional. And I'm working with the fiddlehead that we eat here in Maine and throughout the Northeast states and Eastern Canada as well too. It's the common name is ostrich fern. The Latin name is Matutia struthiopterus. And some of the telltale identification marks are the fruiting body, and this fern spreads by spores and also by underground plants called rhizomes. And this looks feathery. It has a deep U groove in the fruiting body. Okay, then with the fern itself. The fiddlehead, or sometimes they're called croziers, they'll be emerging from the ground, and they're covered with this light brown parchment-like papery covering. Okay, and when you pick the fiddlehead, that's about the size that it looks like. The parchment has already come off, but notice the deep U groove inside. Most of the other ferns will be round and or fuzzy, and you can still see a little bit of the parchment-like covering. And this is the stage at which that you'd want to pick them, and this is a good example here of one that's not quite emerging at the same time, that still is covered with the parchment-like papery covering that comes off pretty well. You want to remove that prior to cooking, and always make sure that you cook fiddleheads very thoroughly for 10 minutes. Otherwise, they can show symptoms of food poisoning, like illness. So make sure that they're cooked 10 minutes. And although it's a little subjective, I've always compared the smell of a fiddlehead to a kind of like an unripe banana. It has almost like a fruity-like smell to it. But again, the best way of identifying are the parchment-like covering, which is a little bit left. The deep U groove, the fact that the stem is smooth, it's not fuzzy, it's not round. And the important thing about identifying properly this fern is that some of the other ferns are carcinogenic. So it's very important to know that you have a fiddlehead fern and not an ostrich fern and not some other fern.